SaneBox for Gmail is like having a rockstar assistant keeping you focused on what's important. SaneBox moves unimportant emails from your inbox into a folder called Sane Later. This allows only high-priority emails to interrupt your day. Moving an email from your inbox to Sane Later trains the algorithm. Future emails from that sender will automatically move to the new location. Review your Sane Later folder as often as you like to scan or batch delete and to make sure your email is going to the right place. SaneBox includes a suite of productivity features that greatly enhance your email processing efficiency. If your boss sends an email with a task for next week, it doesn't need to clutter your inbox now. Simply drag it to say next week, and that email will pop back into your inbox the following Monday. Even better, you can customize deferred folders for any time you like. I created one for Wednesday at 5. If you never want to hear from a sender again, drag that email into Sane Black Hole, and all future emails will go straight to trash. It's like unsubscribing, but faster, easier, and safer. When you send an email and want to make sure the recipient gets back to you on time, just CC or BCC Monday at SaneBox.com or 3 days at SaneBox.com. You can specify any time frame. And if they don't reply by that time, SaneBox will send you a reminder. Also, huge attachments will never clog your inbox again. The Sane Attachments feature removes attachments from your email and places them in your cloud storage service. You can access the attachments from a link we leave in the body of your email or forward it to anyone you like. Thanks for checking out SaneBox for Gmail.